Senator Mary Landrieu is in trouble with the law and Louisiana taxpayers. A Louisiana U.S. senator has some explaining to do.
Taxpayers picked up a bill for a private plane trip that mistakenly cost more than $3,200.
$3,200.
More than $3,200. She took a private jet to a fundraising luncheon and having you foot the bill. That's a violation of federal law.